Start the pump, and if necessary, turn on the water. Run the pump until the pump and hoses have been thoroughly flushed with water. Next, dispose of the water in a manner that will not harm people, animals, or the environment. Place the end of the suction hose into a drum or container of solvent. Flush the pump and the hoses with 1 to 2 gallons of solvent, and then drain the solvent from the pump and hoses.